Dear traders, welcome to the Forex Trade One new video. So today we are going to see that how the people are using a Forex Trade One name, and definitely they are cheating with the people. And we are going to inform you that please do not communicate with any individual. If they are contacting you or they are saying that they are from Forex Trade One, definitely they are completely a fake. They are using our name and taking the payment from your side, and ultimately you may lose your capital because definitely it is not at all associated with the Forex Trade One. So here you can see that Forex Trade One official channel. Yes, this is our official channel. We are only having a one channel, which is the Forex Trade One. t.me/forextrade1 or www.forextrade1.com. This is our website. You can see each and every details. Okay, and currently the Mr. Pramod Dayal, who is recently contacted us, so we are showing you the live chat with him, that what exactly happened with him. So this is the details he is asking to us, and then we come to know about this one. So I'm just going to zoom you for you. So definitely here you can see the details that people are using such kind of the information on behalf of Forex Trade One. If you find out anywhere, just do not pay any single individual, because see, Forex Trade One is coming with the official name, which is bottom side on a view. You can see that the Forex Trade One. So definitely this is only our official channel. So this is the person I'm going to highlight you. This is the person who is using our name, Forex Trade Admin. This is not at all associated with. So please have a look that Forex Trade Admin 1. This is not a Forex Trade 1. We are just using our official details. So here you can see that F Trade 1 and FT 1 copy. This is only our communication medium. See, this is our this is again the fake channel name. You can see that Forex Trade One. This is not at all our name. They are using our logo and our information, which is not ethical. And we are only having our one channel, which is the Forex Trade One. Here the channel photo, you can see that. See the all the information, the people are using our name. See, like that. All the complete step by step, they are just taking our name and ultimately making a fool to the people. So please avoid such kind of the things. And here if you can see that this is our website, this is our official product which we are selling to the people. So each and every information here you can see with the Forex Trade One name, only you have to check. So this is our complete. So still we are going to help Mr. Pramod Dayal, whatever the things has happened with him. But please do not trap yourself into this kind of the things, and please stay alert. Thank you.